And it's kind of a reimagining of the very earliest American five-string banjos and also of the West African ancestors of the modern banjo. It is more interesting to take what we've learned from these players, let it coalesce into something that's uniquely ours.